What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is Tyler, if you do not yet know me. About to head over to the gym. I have back and buys today, and I really want to put emphasis on, engaging more with you guys throughout my workout. And I mean that in both ways of, you know, like being more transparent about what I'm actually doing when I do it, along with like just talking in between sets and everything. It's a little hard without a cameraman. But I choose not to have a cameraman as of right now because I want to see as much as I can do on my own. And so I'm editing my own videos right now. I have an editor, but as of right now, I'm trying to still get like used to it and everything, you know, learn a little bit more. And that's why I record my own videos the way that I do. Sometimes I use a tripod. Sometimes I will occasionally have like a friend or someone record for me. But yeah, so we're going to see. I'm going to deadlift a little bit today, back and buys, accessories, get a nice little pump, and then we'll go about from there. I haven't ate too much today, actually. I did regret it, so I brought a bagel and I brought Nutella, just so I can like have some extra carbs as I go. But yeah, see you guys at the gym. All right, the crazy thing I wanted to say, bro, I literally was in a bad mood on my way here. I'm not going to bullshit. I don't know why exactly I was, but I was like, I don't feel like working out, blah, 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 blah. I didn't eat enough, all that bullshit. And I was like, low-key, I'm privileged as fuck. Like, I don't come from being privileged in the slightest way. Like, I've never had a silver spoon, as you say, or anything like that, but like I didn't realize that. Like, I'm driving myself to a gym that's not available for everyone in a sense, to work out, do what I want to, and I get to go back home and fucking play video games, sleep, eat, do whatever it is that I choose to do. I didn't realize that, and I don't know what it was about it, but like it just, like, switched my whole mood. Like, I'm excited as fuck to work out now. Like, I get to go deadlift. I get to fucking deadlift. I get to fucking go deadlift today. I feel good. I feel a lot better. I don't know how I just switched like that. But, I mean, I guess it's, like, a sense of reality. In a sense, like, oh, yeah, look at my fucking... It's a bagel, and then Yeah, and then a Nutella on it. Gas. I'm grateful for this day. I'm grateful that I get to go work out. And I'm grateful that I'm done being a fucking bitch and I can actually accept the fact that, like, I don't know. I'm done being a bitch. Let's go fucking work out. Let's go fucking deadlift. After one more bite.
It is time. Memories of the ancients engulfs you. Harness the energy of the sacred elements. Reveal your true being and unleash its power. The elements.
Also, just for reference, everything I've done so far has been either a 3x8 or a 4x8, which I shouldn't even be telling you guys because, like, go cut the program. It's right here on the screen. You get everything plus more, plus dieting soon. So, yeah, go get it. But 3x8 or 4x8. Fucking tired.
Show me up.
Boys, I'm looking chunky. Forgot to mention, I woke up at like 188 today. I'm usually like 180. Boys and girls, ain't that fucking crazy? I said that I was gonna switch in my mindset and I had an amazing fucking workout. What do you know? A workout was fucking amazing. Like, I can't even bullshit. Like, I don't know what happened, but I loved every bit of it, weirdly. Even though I wasn't in the mood to hit it to begin with, but I told myself to stop being a fucking bitch and the workout was nice. Sorry I didn't talk as much. I knew I was gonna end up talking a decent bit at the end of the video, and it was just because I wanted to say, like, so many of you guys tell me I motivate you, and I want to just, like, thank you guys. Because I don't know how to really say thank you without, like, being like, oh, here's a giveaway, here's something like that. I don't know. Like, I'm hard with words. I always have been. But I want to say thank you. You guys really are, like, helping me, like, change my fucking life right now. You guys say I motivate you. You guys motivate me every single day when you say those things. I know I don't get back to everyone, but, like, I look at every single comment, and it, like, genuinely is, like, helping me, like, a shit ton. You guys don't even understand it, to be honest. Honestly, fuck it. If you actually do want to cop the program, I'll even do, like, a discount on it. Like, it's on the screen right now if you really want to cop the program. I promise you it's worth it. It's my actual program. Go cop. Shit's worth it. I'll talk to y'all boys when I get home, actually, because I got to get out of this parking lot. All right, so pretty much going where I left off at. Honestly, don't know where I left off at, to be honest. But what I want to wrap up with is stop fucking doubting yourself, to be honest. Like, fucking believe in yourself sometimes, because that's all that it really takes. Because, like, I was not in a good mood to come work out today. And I didn't force myself to by any means, because I knew that I was going to either way, and I knew I wanted to. But I, like, wasn't in the mood to, and I felt soft, to be honest. Like, I felt like a pussy. And I just switched my persona, and I was just like, I get to fucking work out. It's not that I have to work out. I get to work out. There's people that are DMing me saying, oh, I don't get the chance to go to the gym. You know, I'm too young, or I can't make it to the gym. And I can make it to the gym literally on any given day. And I have to be fucking grateful for that. Like, I don't take it into account enough. And I know it's something small, but, like, it really helped me today, to be honest. But yeah, I appreciate all of you. Appreciate all of y'all that say the things you say. Although I may not respond to every single comment, I wish I could. I try to, but sometimes it can get really hard. I appreciate every single one of you, and I mean that from the bottom of my heart. So, please go down, like the video, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and please like the video. It really helps me out a lot. It lets me know that you guys are enjoying the type of videos that I'm putting out. I do want to put more dialogue, or speak more in the video, I should say. in them, and it's gonna happen. You guys just hold on for a second, and we'll get everything figured out. I love y'all, boys. Peace out. I'll see y'all in the next.